Okay, so hi you guys. So I was just logging into Fortnite and I realized that there is a new wild peak, so okay. But I actually never really looked at it. Okay, why am I wearing the skin? In Trapped 2 Season 2, when I was a big bot, I literally customized my gear specialist Maya just to look like that. Remember the Flaming Wolf video? And then remember the Among Us video? So you know how my dad is my editor? I actually learned how to edit my own videos and post my own videos. If you guys were noticing, like, what just happened? I don't know if you guys saw that, but this thing just appeared on my computer. So I've edited and posted both of those videos. The Fire, Flaming Wolf one, that one my dad helped me a little bit with because that was my first time editing. I edited it a little bit. Okay. That's the Income Bus Driver. Did I? Okay, yeah, no, I didn't. Wait a minute, is that a pulse rifle? Yeah, that's... that's because of the new Wild Leap. So, okay, I guess that's fine. And then an assault rifle. I'm actually going to take a pulse. Okay. I guess I'll take it. Oh wait, there's there's a little bit too much alien loot. I mean, I really like alien loot. There's nothing wrong with alien loot, just that there's a little bit too much alien loot. That's the thing. Like, this is just way too much. Like, just finding it on the floor instead of finding it from trespassers and aliens, that's just a lot, like, really, really strange. Okay, I guess I'll take that. Wait, I'm actually just trying to get really comfy. Can I grab tissues? No. Never mind. Can I grab campfires? No. I need to bring that rock to me so I can fly. Come on, rock. Okay, for some reason there's no weak spots. Alien loot? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. And that's like, I don't even know what's going on now. I literally have no idea what's even going on. You guys, because I literally have no idea what's going on. Okay, so after farming a little bit, I got some mats, so I think I'm ready to go battle now. See, where are some kids at? I'm gonna use this rock to break. Which for some reason there's also okay, well. Come on, rock, you're gonna be my shield. Never mind. Wait, I wanna quickly see one thing. This is purple. Do you know what I'm like talking about? If you don't, how don't you know what I'm talking about? Purple, like Kevin, the cube. Next season, this Friday, we're also going to get a countdown. I think it's going to be above Corny Complex and also on the lobby screen. I don't really know. Also, I'm pretty sure that Misty Meadows is going to be a hit. Well, cover your ears, because, spoiler alert. So Misty Meadows is actually where the mothership there's going to like crash down at. Like, I think so. I don't really know. This is not 100% true. And there also might be a sideways POI, kind of like a upside down Stranger Things. I watched until the sixth episode and then I just got nightmares from it. So I just stopped. Come on, where are you? Are you healing? Well, you're not allowed to. Oh, this guy even has a real one. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna jump on this. Not that. I'm gonna jump on this. Will that work? You can get set on fire by that. Lesson learned, never walk on fire. Well, any fire. Okay, you know, I'm starting to not really like pulse rifles because you're starting to get like a little bit too OP. Where are you, huh? Oh my. What? Okay, I have no idea what just happened. You guys have any idea what happened? Because I have no idea what happened. Alienor is OP. It's so OP, oh man. I have no idea how OP this is. It's just so OP, man. Okay, my headphone mic actually isn't really that high. I'm gonna try making it more high. You guys have any idea how I can make my mic more high? Because right now it's not really that high. Okay, it's not really that high right now. I'm gonna try making it more high, okay? Swamp, not sludgy swamp. Sludgy swamp is very, very, very sludgy. Guess that's called why it's called late. I'm sludge swamp. Yeah, I guess that's why it's called sludgy swamp. Yes, a shotgun.
Give me that shotgun.
Oh my god, I accidentally bumped into that. Yeah. I'm scared of UFOs. A pound? Yep, yeah, I'm going to take that. I don't really know if it's the best choice, but you know what? I'm taking it. Okay. UFO just died already. And now it only must die. Huh. That's going to be my shield. No! I need the other UFO! Not your UFO. Aw, come on. He literally yeeted me across the map. Not really, he just yeeted me far away. Why is he abducting a car? Okay, well. I'm gonna quickly craft a rapid fire SMG. I forgot that you cannot move while crafting. Now where are you? Why does it take some minutes? I have no idea. Okay, give me that Chimera Raven. Alright, can I turn that? I have no idea. If you can, no you can't. Get out of here, other UFO. Goodbye. See, I'm literally the best driver ever. I bet you guys cannot drive like this. I never bump into other UFOs. I totally never bump into other UFO, so yeah. Wait, I actually have one thing that I'm wondering. Abducting. Wow, why in the world is it? Alright. least there's some shields there. My back keeps on itching. Oh, maybe you wanna help. Die! I have no idea. You're going over here. I accidentally pressed that button. Come on, I need to fly soon. No, he's trying to go in the ocean. And I cannot let him do that. Go there! Wait, what? Wait, that dealt so much damage. What? Wait, is it going to die to fall damage? Die! Come back here. I need to kill you. Yeah, never mind. Where's that shark at? I need to kill that guy because this guy almost broke my UFO. Okay, well. Oh, I see you, shark. Come on here. Oh my god. Maybe the slowest way to kill a shark. Let's see, what did you give me? Okay. Ooh, P90, I will take that. Everything else is bleh. Come here! What do you think you're doing? What do you think? Yeah, that's what you get. I don't really know why, but yeah, that's what you get anyways. I'm actually going to take the recon scanner instead of the chimera. Okay. I mean the Chimera Ray Gun, not the Pulse Rifle. Is there someone here? Like all the way up there? No? Just a spaz? Okay. I will definitely take that. No, I'm taking that. That's what I'm doing. Oh, there is a person here. And he wants to fight, it looks like. Well, he doesn't want to fight me. Oh, man. Well, my UFO sadly has to die. man, that guy's so low. Oh man, this guy is actually kind of a sweat. Oh, come on. Really? Okay, can you please just stop? Oh, I'm chasing you. I almost fell down. Well, that's what he gets, I guess. Wait, what? What just happened? Okay. Well, that was the end of the video. Hopefully you liked the video. If you liked the video, if you loved it, subscribe. If you liked the end, like the video and subscribe. And I'm going to take like 2 hours ending this video. And I'll see you guys all next time. Bye-bye. And yeah, don't forget to like the video and subscribe. I'll see you guys all next time. Bye-bye.